is so hot here in Hawaii. That's why I have my hair up. I am going to cook noodles today. Just gonna put some stuff together. These are the kind of noodles I'm using here in Hawaii. We have something called Saimin. It is it's a soup, but I'm going to use the noodles not in a soup. And it comes with a packet of sauce. Here are the noodles. I boil them for a couple of minutes, 5 minutes, and then I drain them. This is it. And there's some, the residents in my care home had Kalua pork last night. This is some leftover pork. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to use the leftover pork. You can use chicken, you can use beef, you can use shrimp. This is what I have in my ref. I have a couple cloves of garlic, half of an onion, 1/4 of a cabbage, 1 small carrot, 1 small celery. That's it. Okay, let me get my fire back on. I'm going to use a little bit of olive oil. Ghost who's helping me. Okay, my husband's gonna hold that. Hold that for me, sweetheart. Thank you. My husband is my photographer. One day I'm gonna I'm gonna have him do the cooking, and I will do the video cam, the high definition video cam on him. He's smiling right now. He's actually a good cook. Can't get him to eat meat though. He's more of a vegetarian. He will eat fish. That's it. I just had to stir it enough just to cook the vegetables, and it's done. So Venus helped me chop up all the vegetables again, and we're going to plate it now. So this is what we're going to do. Put it on the plate. Nice and sticky. I didn't add any salt. As you see, that packet of Saimin was already very salty. So it has a smoky flavor in it from the meat, and it tastes so good. Try this one, folks. This one you would really like.